We start our tour with the Paiutes, who use at least 96 species of plants regularly. Then we head to the Shoshone, who ate insects such as crickets. Then after the Shoshone, we start to head over to the Utes, who used a medicine man for healing. And then after the Utes, we head to the Goshutes, who call themselves the Kusyutya. Last is the Navajo, who are known for their beautiful rugs. And then we end back with the Paiutes.